A mother outraged to find her 8-year-old special needs son was able to run a half mile away from school. News Channel 5's Kelsey Gibbs spoke with the mother as she pleads for change in policy.
Her stay in the bubble.
That's Guinevere.
Protects you.
8-year-old Tyler loves a good video game and an after-school snack, but the shy third grader also has autism.
Just because they're special needs and things like that, and they might be doing okay at some point, it's still, you need to have that precaution in place because they're known to have triggers and things that flip.
It was the second day of school for Sumner County when Courtney Gregory dropped her twin boys off. She watched as they walked up to the doors and waved goodbye. But in an hour, she got a phone call from the school.
She said that he was outside the school. He was refusing to come back in, and I needed to pick him up.
Gregory says she raced back to the school, but before she made it there, she saw her son Tyler on the corner blocks away with school staff and not on school property like she thought, because he was running away.
And it was 0.4 miles that he had made it before the bystander had stopped him.
A district spokesperson telling us a student at Guild refused to enter the building, and staff was with the child the entire time as they worked to try to de-escalate the situation and encourage the student to return to the building per district protocols. The staff enlisted the help of the school's resource officer to assist them in returning the student to the school per district policy.
He could have been hit by a car. Somebody could have snatched him. I mean, there's so many possible outcomes.
Gregory says she's not blaming school staff. She just doesn't want this to happen again. She says her son will now have an assistant to escort him in the building at all times.
I don't feel it was handled properly at all.
Kelsey Gibbs, News Channel 5.